Hello, DC fandom. We've had so much fun making Pennyworth over the past two seasons, and we just wanted to thank you all so much for your support. On a personal note, it's been a dream for me to play this character, and I really will never forget it, so thank you so much.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
It sounds like you're saying goodbye, when actually we've got some really exciting news to share, haven't we? So why don't you...
That is true. I will. As you can see, we're on set, and we are officially in production for season three of Pennyworth, which is now a Max original series on HBO Max.
That's right. And you'll be able to catch up on the first two seasons of Pennyworth on HBO Max early 2022, and the all-new season three will premiere there later that same year.
We really can't thank you enough for your love and support, and it's because of you, the fans, that we are back, and we can't wait for you to see what we have in store.
Season three will dive in deeper on the lives of Alfred, Martha, Thomas, Bet Sykes, Lucius Fox, and all the other Pennyworth characters, as we find out more about their involvement in the evolution of the Batman canon.
And there's a five-year time jump.
Oh, all right, that's a bit of a spoiler.
Well, let's just say that there's lots of exciting things happening on Pennyworth season three, and we can't wait for you to see. It's gonna be a fun and revealing ride ahead. We and everyone here at Pennyworth are so happy to be back, and we'll see you very soon on HBO Max.